दिस इज पैसेज 4 ऑफ कैट 2019 स्लॉट 1. इन द फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ ऑथर टेल्स अस दैट दिस गाय यीफू डिफाइंड टोपोफिलिया विच मीन्स अ बॉन्ड बिटवीन अ बॉन्ड ऑफ लव बिटवीन पीपल एंड प्लेसेस. The second paragraph author tells us the different forms of topophilia, three different forms. The first is aesthetic appreciation, appreciation for the beauty of a landscape. That is, the second is acquired taste for a landscape because you have deep associated memories with it. And the third is a biological response, a tactile or olfactory response. In the third paragraph, author says how topophilia has inspired architects of today, how they are trying to design buildings in places, the built environment, in order to influence or to evoke topophilia. But author also talks about the difficulty in doing so because topophilia is something that cannot be quantified. In the fourth paragraph, author talks about the negative implications of topophilia. Nationalism is one, racism or classism, class identity is another, and he introduces its antithesis, topophobia, towards the end. So this was the passage analysis. Questions in subsequent videos.